Morning, I hope you guys are doing great. Today is the first day of spring and it's so beautiful outside. I hear the birds. There's so many people outside, which I know for some people will be like, you know, paranoia, but I'm okay with it as long as they wear my mask and they wear their masks. It's all good in the hood. It's extra sunny and just so gorgeous today. You can tell like all the restaurants are open. Everyone's out and about. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take the freaking train because of course we gotta take the train because we have no choice. We're gonna end up taking the train, the beautiful train, the train that I freaking hate and detest, and that one day I can't wait to not take the train. I'm looking for some dresses because I noticed in my collection and my wardrobe I have no dresses. I really am bad, but I'm talking about like everyday dresses, like not going out dresses. I have dresses to go out with. I don't need that because where the hell do we go now? When the summer comes, it's gonna come with a vengeance because that's what happens here in New York City. It will be like 50 degrees one day and then the next day it'll be 85, and I'm like, what the fuck you do with that? Like, what do you wear, right? Let's go check out H&M. I haven't been to H&M in a minute. So let's go see what's there. So this is what I'm gonna wear for today. I'm wearing my Aritzia, I forgot the name of it. It's a Melanie. Don't worry, I will write it down below. And then I'm sporting it with this beautiful sweater that has this collar. I'm obsessed with it, it's so cute. And like this millennial pink and Inspire and Other Stories. And then I'm wearing it with my Wally boots by Staud. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go ahead and put on my coat and then we're ready to go. Want coffee? Go to Blue Bottle, they're the bomb. Not only that, but they're consistent too. If you know the cup of coffee is good, the next time you come around, it's good. I'm so tired of going to places and the one time is perfect and then you're like, yeah, you wanna come back again, you're excited, and they mess up the coffee. No. And not only that, but the coffee in New York City is expensive. So you want a good cup of coffee. In the train system, we're waiting for the A lines. I got some killer dresses, but now I'm heading home and I will show you guys all the spring goodie dresses that I got from H&M. Are you ready? You ready? Ready? Hola y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by Marc Jacobs and it's called Scandal. I want to embark on a color journey because this New Yorker notices that in her wardrobe, the color vibe is truly weak. So it's all about whites and pale yellows. And an injection of one color. You'll see. Let's get into it, bitches. First one, I've always loved like this type of yellow. This yellow is just so beautiful. It makes me happy. Every time I look at it, it just makes me feel some type of way. And it's a vibe, right? It's so springy, Eastery. I love this color. I am not a fan of like full-blown yellow, but this color is so beautiful. This one is $12.99. It's a dress, it's soft. I got it in size small. You can get it true to your size. It fits me a little bit big, but it's kind of like the look of the dress. I wanted to try this because I have nothing like this, and I always shun away from things like this because it's not edgy. Straight up, it's not edgy. And I'm like, how would Daisy wear this? And like the color is what set it off for me. Not my cup of tea, you know, but I wanted to try it, see how it looks and how I styled it. And you tell me if I should actually keep this before I end up returning it. But right now, I'm gonna return it. Next dress is this one, and this one is $49.99. This one I think I'm gonna keep unless you tell me otherwise. You let me know once you see it on. This one I actually love, and it's in a cream color. I love cream. I love these type of colors. This reminds me of Haagen-Dazs and like pina coladas and like all those creamy things and sugary things I can't eat or have or drink. I love this one. This one is like that effortless but cool chic vibe. This is something that you could just wear with your punk boots and it looks ultra modern. very futuristic too, if anything. And then for those days that you don't want to think about your outfit, but it's pretty hot outside, and like today it's just so beautiful. It's like literally 70 degrees. It's perfect to wear this. Should I wear this? I might actually end up keeping this. You guys let me know. So far I love it and I think I'm keeping it. Next is this dress right here, and it's kind of like a polo type of looking effect. This one is $24.99. I got everything in size small, by the way. And I have nothing like this. This is like super simple type of dress, and it gives me like polo vibes. Like almost like that Ralph Lauren type of vibe. I'm gonna see how I would actually put this together. Of course, it has that cream color. I tried it on. I tried to make it look right and style it the way I think I would have styled it. But be honest with you, I'm not a fan of it. Not the cut of it. It's actually the material of it. It has that rib quality that I do not like. It doesn't do anything for me, and I don't really need it in my wardrobe. I don't like it, but you guys let me know down below. Next is this dress that you can't see for nothing in the world because it's a long dress. I don't have any long dresses in my collection. Yeah, I barely have any dresses, but I sure as hell do not have long dresses. And I'm like, what are you doing with your life, Daisy? You're always shopping all the freaking time and you don't have long dresses? Like, what the fuck is wrong with you? Oh my God, I just asked myself what is wrong with myself. Well, I was very intrigued with the look of this. I mean, at first I was like, no, because it was giving me kind of Mumu vibes, and Mumu vibes takes me straight to Three's Company, the Ropers, and I don't need to be reminiscing about the Ropers. Even though I love Three's Company, Three's Company is one of my favorite comedies, by the way. Shout out to Three's Company. This one is $19.99. I got this in an extra small because the look of it just looks super big. It looks super big. I mean, this is so long, I don't even need to open it to show you. You're gonna see it when I try it on, but it's interesting. It's really interesting. I have nothing like this in my collection. And to be quite honest with you, I am conflicted on whether I should keep it or not. I'm really conflicted. I don't know if it does anything for me. You guys let me know. I really don't know. Like I said, about creams and yellow, and look at this beautiful daffodil, super light, springy, beautiful type of yellow. I love this one. This is like a typical little mini dress, but I don't have anything like this, and I sure as hell don't have anything like this in this color. This one is $24.99. I got it in a small, and I love the fact that it's not so fitted. It has like the fitted type of look, but when you wear it, it has some type of structure, which I'm kind of shocked because I didn't expect this to have a structure in H&M, but it actually does. Gives you an hourglass kind of look, but it's not so restrictive. It's actually pretty comfortable. I actually really like this. I'm contemplating whether I should keep it or not, because to me it's more about the material, to be honest with you, but I kind of love it. I'm kind of feeling this one, and I love the color, but I don't know. You guys let me know, okay? I love this color. Can I say I love this color any more times? Next dress is in white, and this is the kind of dress, it's like that trapeze dress. You've seen it all over the place. You've seen it in so many brands, colors, and things like that. This is the most forgiving type of dress. I find dresses like this to be perfect for like brunches, when you're gonna go out like in the daytime, because it has that spring, floral, fun, light, airy type of look. And it still has like that party, flirty, fun type of vibe. And I love dresses like this. I just feel like I've seen it one too many times, but I'm not gonna keep it because I don't like the material. I don't like it. And it's not because it's like cheap or anything like that. I don't like how it feels on my skin. It feels hard. It feels uncomfortable. It feels scratchy. But I don't know, just touching it is so dry and so uncomfortable that I just can't. I just freaking can't. But it does look cute though. Lastly is this honey marigoldy type of color. I threw in one little tawny color. Keep it in the warm family. I wanted to see how this looks because this is a long dress as well. And like I stated earlier, I don't have anything like that. And I'm like, can you just try it, Daisy, and see if you like it and stop shunning it before you try it on? I don't like it. I don't know. It's not the idea of the dress. It's the way it fits. It doesn't do shit for me. It's too big. It doesn't cinch me in where it needs to be cinched in. Granted, I could take this to get tailored, but I don't want to. Well, let's rephrase that. I would if I'm in love with it, but I'm not in love with it. I can see it working for someone with more of an hourglass figure. And that really fills it up. You guys let me know which one is your favorite one. And I will catch you on my next video.